2022 will be remembered as the year of generative AI. Instead of explaining what generative AI is, let me give a few examples. This is not a real person. It's a person generated by AI from just a description. The voice you're listening doesn't exist. We just enter the script as a piece of text into this tool and it generates the voice. The words for this video were generated by AI. We just entered the first few sentences and it wrote the rest. The point is, AI is getting really good at creating things that look and sound human. So good that we cannot even realize when something is generated with AI or not.
Think people are really gonna believe that we're a couple?
I think most people will believe.
And deepfakes are proof of that.
All right.
AI can even generate tweets. And tweet generators are used by many influencers and thought leaders you probably follow. Many of the articles you read online are generated with AI. You just enter the title with a few topics and the tool generates the article. And even music can now be generated with AI. So you may be asking yourself, what's real on social media? Is it really social media? Or more like AI media? The way we create videos is changing fast. Creating videos looks less like this. And more like this. Learn more about the future of advertising at creatorkit.com/AI.